if you lose like me. But I never see anything in the object, so I kept it closet to use as self-defense weapon.
Grandma?
Never got to say goodbye.
Thank you.
walk down the mountain just to get me a warm cup of soy milk. I thought you'd say, I thought you'd get one for yourself, but you didn't.
Grandpa hasn't met Mom. The one and only doesn't.
No. I can't. No, Henry. You take your grandfather and put him back in the hospital room. He needs to be under the nurse's care.
Mom, okay, just calm down. Calm down, relax a bit. He's doing a lot better since the last time you saw him. I've been talking to him every day since, you know. Look, he remembers me, Henry, the kid from the picture. And I'm sure he'll remember you too. I'm sure Grandma talked about you a bunch.
Henry, I have a meeting in 20 minutes.
Well, this is your last chance.
Henry, do not talk to me like that.
How many years have you wasted? Is that you? Minnie, our daughter is all grown up. She's an independent woman now. Oh, yeah, she looks just exactly like you, hon. No, no, she's going to be fine. I will take care of her. Oh, yes, yes, I know, but what should I talk to her about? This. This is something that I use to talk to Henry. You know, Henry? Our Henry!
Yeah.
Look, Manny, you just press this button here, and then someone shows up on this, and then you talk. It's magic, isn't it?
Hmm.
All right. Good night, Manny.